This song was written for a very brave man. A man who preached non-violence in a state which has racism enshrined in its constitution. A man who was imprisoned, tortured, and killed in a jail in South Africa. This is for Stephen Biko.
Watching.